Introduce yourself. I am J. Parthasarathi.
I am Prakash Kumar. Parthasarathi, why this less is coming under expected product?
Prakash, why it's coming under expected product means because of our customer requirements.
We done a case study on. Our product is Lay's chips. Production consumption cycle. Cultivation of potatoes is main raw material. Lay's manufacturer treat the potatoes with chemicals to improve the color and taste. Potatoes are fried in palm oil. Cleaning, boiling and adding some flavors to taste in manufacturing. After manufacturing, Lay's delivery to shops. Customer can buy in shops. Consuming stage. Impacts of fertilizer. In raw material stage, they use potassium plus nitrate for fastest growing the potato plants. Fertilizer are contained in ground and it destroy the groundwater. Effects of palm oil. According to European Food Safety Authority, palm oil generates more of a contaminant that potentially cancer causing than other oils reaches certain temperature. To heart disease, even leads to heart attack. It increases blood pressure. It can't digest easily because of palm oil. Impacts of consumption. Mostly nitrogen is a poison which affects our body slowly. Saturated fat, it can increase our body weight in less period of time. Acrylamide, it is a cancer causing cells. When the palm oil is heated above 248 degree Fahrenheit, then the acrylamide cells are created. This will cause us to cancer. The American Journal Clinical Nutrition has researched, they submitted papers. The government allows only 0.05 ppb in Lay's, but Lay's has 1096 ppb which causes cancer. Partnering with farmers. Low cost and high quality.
Prakash, it causes to cancer.